Hey, Knightdale, I'm your public information officer, Jonas Silver, and I'm here today at the Knightdale Fire Department, and we would like to introduce you to our new fire chief, Lauren Cohn. Come on inside. Chief Cohn, what are your long-term goals for the Knightdale Fire Department?
Wow, there are so many goals here with the Knightdale Fire Department that I think are really important, but primarily I want to make sure that the citizens of Knightdale are protected by a well-equipped, well-trained, and well-prepared organization that is aware of the risks that we have here in Knightdale and equipped to deal with those risks to make sure that we provide for the best outcomes to the citizens when emergencies do happen.
And what brought you to Knightdale? What interests you about this town?
The thing that really piqued my interest with the town of Knightdale Fire Department was the amazing area that Knightdale is and the area that Knightdale is going to become. There is so much growth here, so much opportunity, and it's really an opportunity to get ahead of that growth and make sure that the fire department is prepared to deal with the things that are coming down the pipeline for Knightdale to ensure that it's a safe community today and a safe community in the future.
What core values drive you in your calling to serve?
The things that draw me to serve as a firefighter is that of wanting to give back to the community. I've been in the fire service for a long time, and every day the challenges that we face always end with what I feel is a sense of accomplishment and making a situation better for people that are in need. And that's one of the primary things that I want to make sure that all the staff here understand is that when we are called to an incident, it's most of the time people's worst day. And we have to be empathetic, caring, and understand the situation in their eyes and do everything we can and go over and above to make sure that we meet their needs with compassion.
Those core values that we just spoke of, how are those values shaped?
What really shaped my core values was my family and understanding the importance of taking care of each other in the family and then taking care of people in general, that as long as you're kind and do the right thing for people no matter what, good things will always happen.
What's one thing that we can tell the people of Knightdale about you that you would like them to know?
One thing that I want you to know about me is if I could have any job in the world, it would still be that as a fireman.
Thank you, Chief Cohn, for spending a few minutes with us today and letting the town of Knightdale get to know a little bit about you and your history and what you want to do for the future of the Knightdale Fire Department. You can find more information on the Knightdale Fire Department at our website, www.knightdalenc.gov.